What a beautiful morning. Hardly even any wind either. Great if it stays like this. But we live in Scotland. We shall see. School house coming up. Starting to clear on that second Munro now. And the first one is just up there to the right at the back. And it's looking grand. Get at the moment this path. Yeah, I think I definitely took the wrong path. I come up over this kind of way. But I think that's the path closer to the wee burn. Yeah, so that's the way I come down to the waterfalls. You can actually just see the path on the right hand side. So looking forward to coming down there, having a good look. Up there. There's a Crooken Ranger there. That's where I've came from, down there, the woods and the river. And I'm not too sure, I think that could be Ben Lewis straight ahead. And that would be kind of Ben Moore and Stubbinian and the Craig and Larrach Munros are there. I think so anyway. I'm a wee bit higher now, so there's the Orkney Munros coming in. Ben Doran. And other ones across here. Aye, that is Ben Moore stepping in right through. A bit breezy up here, but it's superb. Second one over there. So it was 2 hours 40 minutes to get to here, which is not too bad considering. Ben Nevis up there in Cloud. That's the way to the next one, up that wee ridge, and about a kind of shoulder. up to the top there, then over the Anarchiga, and then up to the top up there. Boy's going to try and cycle Ottoman Roads. Says this is 137 and 138. I get on him. Anyway, we're heading up here. Wind's died down a wee bit just now, which is good. Again, a wee bit of height in this one now. Then that's the beacon of Anarchiga Ridge. And then that's the last pull up to the summit there. That's me up on a sweet ridge now. Loch Tulla down there. Ben Nevis clear now. Must be midday over there. Cycle tracks again. So I think this is Anarchiga Ridge. Thank you. This is the cairn that marks the descent route when I come back here. I remember seeing the wee fence post in there, so it's just on that shoulder. So this will be the final ascent till we get to the summit now, the final push. Summit up there. Take a wee look here first. It. Time to head home now. That was great. I'll lay in there window, slide right down. Last wee look a bit. This is the track I should have come up this morning. Made our life a lot easier. Instead I was about there somewhere. And all the squelchy shite. I have to believe that was a schoolhouse. Yeah, so that's me back at the car now. It was a long walk back, so that was just about 20 kilometres. Just about 8 hours, 20 minutes, so not bad going. There's a good few stops and whatever, so glad to get back, have my bath and two Peronis. So until next time, which is hopefully next Friday again, adios.